Well, that didn't take long. Quavo is back with a response to Chris Brown. His diss is here over hoes and yeah, the B word. You know what it is. Nick, how you doing today?
Great. I'm Let's ready to get into this. Let's break this down.
Tom Stevens, your resident psychotherapist. Nick here, obviously, is the expert.
Didn't even way let above me respond. He literally asked me how I was doing and didn't even...
Okay, I'm ready to get into it. Okay. I can't wait.
Let's go.
Without further ado. No need to waste time. It's time to listen to Quavo over H's and B's. Mm. See what he's got to say to Chris Brown.
Let's do it.
Pussy nigga, pull up, crash out about your bae.
Where you pussy?
Little bitch, come dance battle with my Drake. Been fucked your bag up when you punch Ree in the face.
Oh, come on.
I'm sorry. Like, we got to break it down. It's part of it.
He's ready to bounce out of this chair. I heard a beat drop coming.
Oh, okay. Well, first of all, I had to stop it because it's like goes right into Rihanna. Like
you messed up your bag when you Rihanna. Why y'all doing that? Stop. Everybody stop doing that.
Battle it. It says come dance battle with my Drake. Like, come dance battle. I'm gonna pop you.
Man.
Okay, let's go back.
Crash out about your bae.
Why you pussy?
Little bitch, come dance battle with my Drake. You been fucked your bag up when you punch Ree in the face. Talking about fashion week, you sparing who come punch me in my face. It ain't nothing but a fade. You know you lost the frame. Niggas ran in your house, tied up your aunt cause you ain't paid.
I love how he did say that though.
You know, you paused it before
about
the
about the fashion week. And you sparing who? Come punch me in my face. Come on, do it. I'm asking you to come on and do this.
It ain't nothing but a fade, and you know you lost to Frank Ocean. I didn't even know about that.
Week, you who come punch me in my face? It ain't nothing but a fade. You know you lost to Frank. Niggas ran in your house, tied up your aunt cause you ain't paid. This bullet got your name. Don't ever bring up tape, pussy.
You know half of y'all niggas from home.
Man.
I'm talking about
Goes hard. Big goes hard.
Oh, he brought in Takeoff.
Don't ever bring him up, man.
Oh, wow. He's just telling him straight. Not even playing it. Don't you ever bring him up.
And so far in the song, he's just saying, you did this, you did this, you did this. Like, just saying everything he's done.
And what is the story with people coming in his house and tying up his aunt? Because he didn't pay something. Like, something's going on here.
Cause you ain't pay. This bullet got your name. Don't ever bring up tape, pussy.
You know, half of y'all niggas some hoes out here.
Let's take off.
I'm talking about like, nigga bleed once a month type shit.
We're gonna have to edit the thought.
I think he's just calling him out completely here as this verse is about Chris Brown.
On his kind of Drake type beat, because Drake did that with the AI, you know? And he's probably just like, I'm gonna take off the guy you...
But that's not AI.
I know, but it, you know, it's...
I wouldn't know.
It's not AI, but yeah.
Been exposed.
Little boy wanna die by some coochie. You still fucked up by Karuchi. You tried to beat up Tiana, but Usher wouldn't let you do it.
What?
The cocaine got him, your honor. Bipolar disorder, no wonder. You was the greatest, nigga, you fumble. Going outside, I'm watching you crumble.
He's literally just saying, like, talking about people. I don't even know who these people are, but apparently he's saying, like, you effed up about Karuchi. I think that's the girl he was with. Try to beat up this person, Usher didn't let you do it. It's just talking about all these things that Chris Brown has done. Apparently, he's beat up some women in his life.
Allegedly. Like, we don't know that, but...
But,
it's been rumored, I guess.
He's taking them out. Hey, man, that's what diss tracks are for. Just, you know...
Throwing stuff out there is not even true. Or maybe it is rumor.
Okay, well...
I don't know what's true.
But... We're siding with Quavo here, assuming that all of this is real.
How can you side with these people that anything's real?
Well, I mean, if it's in a diss track, I'm going to assume that it's real. But you
man, I'm not sure about that statement. What do y'all think about that, what Nick said? Just because it's in a diss track, it's real.
Well,
I don't know, man.
You know why I say that? Because if it's not, Chris Brown's going to come and say that's a lie. Like, just in
there you go.
Track,
we're
going to
hear
a lie.
Or it could be true, and he's still going to call it a lie.
Yeah, we never know, man.
Let's get it.
People are lying these days.
You tried to beat up Tiana, but Usher wouldn't let you do it. The cocaine got him, your honor. Bipolar disorder, no wonder. You was the greatest, nigga, you fumble. Going outside, I'm watching you crumble. Why they got Quavo out here going back and forth with a singer that turned to a junkie? Now we got light skin versus brown skin, nigga finna divide the country. Nigga, you ain't been in the trenches. We step in the yard, you know how that ended. Won't smoke with me, always.
So basically, I read about this, how the stomp in the yard, you know how it ended. Apparently there's a movie called Stomp the Yard that Chris Brown was in. He died in that movie, and so like that's basically what he's saying.
Wow.
But just hey man, dividing the country, we can't really be on a side because you know we're white, but
I don't even know what they're talking about.
Yeah, it's just basically saying like he's just coming at him just with everything he's got.
Cheers.
Back and forth with a singer that turned to a junkie. Now we got light skin versus brown skin. Nigga finna divide the country. Nigga, you ain't been in the trenches. We step in the yard, you know how that ended. Won't smoke with me. Always be me fighting over hoes and bitches. Who gassed you up to put that out? Yeah, that was shitty, nigga. I can take a model bitch and make a sweetie, nigga. Crackhead Michael Jackson, bitch, you better beat it, nigga.
Oh my god. Oh my god, there's so much there. Tom's still vibing to the beat.
Man, what a beat.
Basically saying, I can take any model and make him this sweetie person who is, that's the girl that they were both with, apparently. But like basically saying that she's like any other model, you know? And called him crackhead Michael Jackson. It's pretty wild. That's a pretty wild statement.
You better beat it.
It's a pretty wild statement to say that.
Just beat it. Beat it. Woo.
And then the last part about, you know, yeah, I've still effed up about Takeoff, but I want to know who did it.
Yep.
Like,
I want who did it.
I want.
He wants to take who did it.
Takeoff?
Yep.
I can take a model bitch and make a sweetie, nigga. Bitch. Crackhead Michael Jackson, bitch, you better beat it, nigga. I'm still fucked up about Takeoff. I want who did it, nigga. Mm. But that's some real street shit. Back to the industry. For real. Where your baby mama's at, no, they got plenty to. Fuck that pussy. Every time you see me, keep that energy.
Keep that energy.
Can't believe I gotta beat you by some women, bitch.
I got your home for pussy.
That's a bar, bro. I did the come in to save you, but you. I'm sorry.
Kind of used the same thing Chris Brown did.
Well, that's a bar when you what? Read it.
I missed it.
Can't believe I got to beat you about some women beef because Chris Brown.
Hurting women?
Chris Brown has beat women, but I got to beat you.
Allegedly. I don't know.
Yes.
I don't want to anything.
It's a fact about Rihanna. That's a fact. Okay. But can't believe I got to beat you like be on top, basically. So it's a double there.
Where your baby mama's at? No, they got plenty of tea.
Yeah. So anyway, I just want to catch that bar because it's a bar.
Nick, you're catching the bars. Time you see me, come on, energy, come on, come on, come on. Leave, I gotta beat you
by some women. Beat. All right, well, that is it.
Quavo over H's and B's to give the clean version.
Yes,
it's not real therapy. It's not therapy at all. It's just a diss track.
Yeah. What do you think about
this? I did not think it was as good as Chris Brown's.
Yeah.
I didn't think the beat was as good as Chris Brown's, and I didn't think the takes were as good as Chris Brown's. Yeah. Honestly.
I think Quavo is doing what Kendrick should have done in the other beef. Quavo at least is coming back like right away and like responding. You gotta give him credit for that at least.
Yeah.
For doing that.
Some of it was pretty good. I just don't know the whole story with everything.
Yeah. And you look at the cover art on this.
Yeah, that's a little intense.
A little intense. But I think Quavo's just saying, like, don't mess with Takeoff, man. Like, yeah. I got beef on you. Like, I got stuff I can expose about you, basically.
I liked it. I thought it was a pretty cool beat. Yeah. I wouldn't have put the Takeoff stuff in there in terms of his verse. I just don't.
Yeah.
I mean, I think that's just calling out Chris Brown, or he found a verse that, like, just talked derogatorily.
Yeah. Most likely, y'all didn't even see that because it was basically just the P word over and over.
Yeah. Like, so maybe we should just take that out.
It might take it out of the video. Y'all might not.
If that wasn't in here, that's why. It wasn't really worth it. It didn't add to the song. To me, it didn't add
It's cool to hear Takeoff's voice, but at the same time.
You could have done the entire song without any of that. And it would have been fine. It would have been a minute long, but.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know. I think it's cool, but I also think, are you still worried about this like becoming more of a thing than just rapping?
Not after hearing Quavo. When I hear this, it just sounds like he's like, dude, just stop.
I don't know, but he's like saying, hey man, if you come at me, like, he kind of had some lines in there where I'm like, I don't know if they met up, I don't know what would happen.
Chris Brown, what you got?
I don't know.
Come on back.
I kind of don't think anything's going to come. I think this might be it.
I think it will die down too. But I think if Chris Brown comes back, he's going to come back with a whole barrage of things. And then it might be on.
Yeah.
I don't know, though.
We'll see. Let us know what y'all think.
Leave us your comments. Let us know what you think. You did a great job last time with it. I can't wait to hear what you think. Nick, thanks for being here.
Yep.
And we'll see you on the next Reaction Therapy.